This week's Morning Manual, we're leaving the city behind. We've hopped the ferry and we're heading over to Peaks Island, the most populated island in Casco Bay, and there's some great places to eat.
We have actually tried clams. We've done oysters. Everything fresh that comes out of the bay is what we're ready for.
The first stop, the Inn on Peaks. So we're back in the kitchen now with Executive Chef Craig Pacheco. Thanks for joining us this morning. Now, this, I understand you do like 40 weddings each season. So what are we going to make this morning?
We have our Fuggles mussels today. With our Shipyard Fuggles Ale, okay. IPA. We're going to have chopped garlic in here, onions, some fresh parsley.
And there seems to be a million different ways to make mussels. What makes this stand out?
Well, really, the IPA.
Where do you get your mussels?
Prince Edward Island.
Yeah. Yep. And what makes them so good?
They're sweet and delicious. So we're going to heat our pan up. We're going to add the olive oil here. Make sure this pan gets nice and hot. All right, so we're going to add the red onions to the oil. Saute those up. Then we're going to add the garlic. Let those sweat down a minute.
So this might be a stupid question, but if you buy mussels, do you need to like rinse them?
Or? Yeah, you always want to rinse them. And there's actually there's a little beard. They call that a beard right in there. You want to pull that out. Some will have it, some won't. You want to get a good rinse on them first. Then you add the mussels there. Then we're going to add the Fuggles IPA.
So is the beer the secret ingredient?
Oh yeah. Then we're going to cover it, let it steam up. Yeah, just about 2 minutes. Lift it up and you'll see the mussels there will start to open up. That's when you're getting pretty close there. We'll add the butter. That's what's going to richen up this sauce. And the parsley.
What about the other half of that glass of beer?
That's for the chef.
Oh, okay.
So once that butter melts, the sauce will thicken up a little bit, and then we're ready to go. There you are, sir.
Chef, sit down. I want to talk to you while I eat. How long have you been here?
3 years.
Yeah. Great. I want to try this garlic bread. Is this the key?
That's for dipping. You got to get all the juice in there.
All right, Chef, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. And we're going to have the recipe for you on our website, wmtw.com.